I never ever trust eyewitnesses. Never. Because you always get two different stories, unless it is absolutely universal, where there is no contradiction whatsoever, and you've got enough of them, like 400, to say, I saw this, then what are you going to believe? Then what you're going to believe, you're going to believe a video, and then you're going to question the video.
What the fuck?
Because there's always questions about the video on top of that. So, just another racist incident. Spirit Airlines, now a racist airlines, and you know how they have slogans? They're now changing their slogan from "Gee, fly with Spirit" to "We hate Spirit" to "We hate Black people." Why not? Might as well. And of course, Spirit. I love this. Tell me this isn't PR pablum that comes from every single corporation that gets accused of doing anything. I mean, I could write it. Here we go. Spirit, or the name of any corporation, insert name of corporation here, does not tolerate any form of discrimination. Our primary concern is always the safety of our customers and team members. And we hate Black people. Oh no, oh, I'm sorry, I misread.
Read it!
Yes, why not? Sure, just ask some Black passengers who were kicked off and tell me if that slogan shouldn't be included.
Wouldn't it be kind of refreshing if somebody from, like, Spirit just was like, really, come on, like, seriously?
They don't do that. They just say, we take our passengers' safety and comfort very seriously.
Everything's gotta be.
And we take our passengers' comfort and safety.